Okay. All right. Azalia, Erica, you may start now. Today is the 6th of May, Ching Curriculum Project and Cultural Exchange between SK St. Patrick Tawau and SK Bandar Dua Tawau. And our invited guest, the teacher is teacher Alisa Durgarian from Armenia and her students, Razan and 11 School after William Sorayan. Okay, Azalia, Erica, you may start now.
A very good morning to Madam Rimala and Madam Alice from SK St. Patrick, Madam Jumiati from SK Sentosa, Madam Mona and Mr. Burhanuddin from SK Bandar Satu, and Madam Alice Durgarian from Armenia. Welcome to all students of SK St. Patrick, SK Bandar Satu, and Armenia. Welcome to our global connection in Ching curriculum in exchanging cultural tradition between Malaysia and Armenia. I'm Azalia Erika Binti Rasli, the moderator for today's session. Now, I would like to welcome the teachers to say a few words.
Okay, thank you very much, Azalia, for the lovely introduction. I'm Madam Nirmala from SK St. Patrick, one of the coordinators for this project. I truly appreciate the invitation from Teacher Mona and Mr. Burhanuddin and students for virtually collaborating for the very first time with us. And it is indeed a great pleasure to welcome you all and also enjoy the whole thing about Ching curriculum. And we are thankful to the organizers, Generasi Gemilang, Prudence Foundation, and also Ministry of Education, and also Tawau Education Department, for giving us and chosen our schools to be in this project. So it is a golden opportunity for our students to learn about financial planning and be a better, wise consumer. And at the same time, for us teachers, to develop skills in engaging students in project-based learnings and learning to give many opportunities for our students. And today we are meeting up is another good opportunity for the students. So with that, thank you so much. I would like to welcome Madam Alice. Madam Alice, okay, I think she's having connectivity problem. Madam Mona, would you like to say a few words? Madam Mona, are you there? Mr. Burhanuddin? Madam Mona, thank you so much for the beautiful words, encouraging words from you. Teacher Burhanuddin, would you like to say something? Or you're facing connectivity problem? Okay, Teacher Burhanuddin, you can unmute yourself. Yes.
Can you hear? Can you hear me? Hello? Hello? Hello?
Yes, we can hear you, but the voice is too low. Okay, Teacher Burhanuddin, I think in between, before we end the session, you can say something. No problem. Do not worry about that. Okay? All right. Azalia, continue.
Thank you. Now, I would like to welcome Darren Ng to play the ukulele.
Okay, Darren, I'm going to spotlight you.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay. Thank you, Azalia. Hi, my name is Darren Ng. I would like to play the ukulele. Thank you.
Amazing, Darren. Next, I would like to welcome Rita Ashley to sing a song.
Can you hear me?
Yes, perfect.
Okay. Hi, my name is Rita. So today I'm going to sing a song called Titanium. You shouted loud, but I can't hear a word you say. I'm talking loud, not saying much. I'm criticized, but all your bullets ricochet. You shoot me down, but I get up. I'm bulletproof, nothing to lose. Fire away, ricochet, take your aim. Fire away, shut me down, but I won't fall. I am titanium, shut me down, but I won't fall. I am titanium. Cut me down, but it's you who have further to fall. Ghost town, haunted love. Raise your voice. But sticks and stones may break my bones. I'm talking loud, not saying much. I'm bulletproof, nothing to lose. Fire away, ricochet, take your aim. Fire away, you shut me down, but I won't fall. I am titanium, shut me down, but I won't fall. I am titanium. I am titanium. I am titanium, stone hard, machine gun, firing at the ones who run. Stone hard as bulletproof glass. You shut me down, but I won't fall. I am titanium, shut me down, but I won't fall. I am titanium, shut me down, but I won't fall. I am titanium, you shut me down, but I won't fall. I am titanium. Thank you.
The wonderful voice, Frida. Next, I'm going to invite students from Armenia to present.
The students will join later. Continue with the next program.
Now, I'm going to invite students from SK Bandar 1 to present their slides.
kentek situ ada bang Rita.
Madam Mona, you can share screen. Madam Mona, who is presenting? We can't hear you.
Hello. Okay, can you hear me?
Yeah, now I can hear you.
Okay. All right. Sorry about that. Okay, I'm going to show a video. One of my students. She's going to talk about what she had learned from the session. Okay. Okay, and Mark, are you here, Mark? Can you please unmute yourself, Mark?
Yes, madam.
Okay, all right. Okay, so Mark, what have you learned from this program so far?
This program teach me how to earn, save, spend, and donate. I used to be not good at saving, but now I am good at saving money. I'm grateful to Madam Mona Erwati for launching this program. Before, I was not good at saving, but now I know how to save money very well. Final words, I thank you for Madam and other teachers.
Okay, is that all, Mark?
Okay. Yes, Madam.
All right, thank you. Okay, so you can unmute yourself. Huh? All right, so I think that's all from me because one of my students is not here. I think he's not in the session. So that's all the sharing from SKA Mandar Tawalga. Thank you.
Mona, it was good, but you played the PowerPoint, is it, or video?
It's a video.
Can you play the video? Because we didn't hear the sound. You need to, once you on the document, you share screen, share audio.
Okay, okay.
Ah, okay, can you try?
Yeah, we'll try it. Video, right?
Do not worry, things like this will happen because we are, you know, using the technology. Share the audio, madam.
great presentation. Now, I'm going to say a few information about Ching curriculum. It is a program from Generasi Gemilang and Prudence Foundation in collaboration with Ministry of Education, Malaysia, and Tawau District Department. This program is conducted in SK St. Patrick by Madam Nirmala Devi Kandasamy and Madam Alice Lehman. There are 60 students of year 5 in this project. The aim of this project is to develop financial planning knowledge among the participants of the project. The objectives are to enable the students to learn about earn, save, spend, and donate. It is hoped the students will be able to make their own budget and use their money wisely in deciding their needs and wants. There will also be a good Samaritan to help the needy. Now, I'm going to invite Wafa Kristana and her friends to present about Ching curriculum.
Okay, wait, I'm going to share the screen.
Thank you, Azalia Erika. Hi, my name is Wafa Firzana. I'm from Five Diamond. I'm going to present my slides about Ching curriculum program. Ching curriculum program. Ching is a program that teaches students the concepts of earn, save, spend, and donate money through the its curriculum platform. It is organized by Generasi Gemilang and Prudence Foundation with collaboration with sports, co-curricular, and arts division and Ministry of Education Malaysia. Ching curriculum program in our school. The Ching program is led by Madam Nirmala Devi Kandasamy, Head of English Language Panel, and Madam Alice Timen, Year 5 English Language Subject Teacher. The program is joined by 30 students from Year 5 Ruby and 30 students from Year 5 Diamond. What we have learned in Ching program. In session 1, we learned that there are 4 ways to use money, namely earn, save, spend, and donate. In session 2, we learned that everything costs money and I need to work very hard to earn money. In session 3, we learned that a good saving habit will help us to achieve our goals. In session 4, we had learned that we need to prioritizing our needs before wants. In session 5, we have learned that I can help others by donating my time, food, money, and things. In the last session, which is session 6, we learned that if we spend our money wisely, we will not be wasting money and we will save money for our future. These are some of the work that have done from us in this program. All of the students' work have been uploaded to Flipgrid and Wakelet. I am happy to learn about Earn, Save, Spend, Donate, and I am so lucky to be in this program. I like to make DIY coin box, and I am very happy to solve money, low cut art. It was so interesting to solve the puzzles. That's all from me. Thank you. Now I would like to pass the presentation to Azalia Hesa.
Thank you, Wafa Frizana. Hello everyone, my name is Azalea Hesa Binti Aidi. I'm from Five Diamond. I'm going to teach you all about Earn. Let's go. Definition of Earn. Earn means to receive money for work that you have done. In other words, to gain money for one's labor. In most cases, we earn money, but it is also possible to receive something of value. Ways to earn money. There are so many ways to earn money. You can sell clothes, home-cooked food, fruits, DIY homemade craft work, and souvenirs. You can also do extra chores like helping parents to wash the cars, mop the floor, wipe the windows, look after baby siblings, and throw the trash. Our parents may reward us some money by helping them at home. We can earn money and learn to save the money. Here are some pictures about earning money. I feel great. I am super excited to learn about this curriculum as I learn to donate to the needy poor people. I learned to spend my money wisely and I made my own coin box to save money. My parents saved some money for me in a bank for my future studies. I am excited, looking forward to connect virtually to present about my best learning experience in this project. That's all for me. Thank you. I'm now going to pass the presentation to Shazwan.
Thank you, Azalea Hesa. Hello, my name is Shazwan Yasmin Sawardi from 5OB. Topic, donation. Definition of donation. Donations are gifts for charity, humanitarian aid, or for interest. Donation can be made in a variety of forms, including money, alms, service, or items such as clothing, toys, food, or vehicles. How to get money for donation? Charity begins at home. There are so many ways to get some money. For example, you can create donation campaigns for humanitarian aid. You also can sell valuables things you have to donate for the needy. You can also cook some food or buy some food to be donated for the needy. That's all from me. I am very delighted to join this project and learn to be a wise consumer. That's all from me. Thank you. I will pass the presentation to Alvi.
Thank you, Shazwan. Hi, everyone. I am Alvi Shabudin from 5Ruby. I want to present what I learned about save. Definition of save. Saving means keep aside some money to achieve your goals. In other meaning, the activity of keeping money so that you can use it in the future. Ways to save our money. Saving can be made in a variety of forms as you can keep the money in an account or similar financial organization. In other ways, we also can save it in our coin box. For example, if we receive 5 ringgit as our daily pocket money, then we can save 2 ringgit daily after buying food for 3 ringgit. Saving is important for rainy days. Save the money in a coin box or in a bank. I'm very excited to join this program with my friends to learn about saving money. I made my own coin box and saved 10 ringgit within 10 days. I learned to spend money wisely in the future. It is hard to earn money, so I must be careful while spending for needs and wants. Next, we're going to watch making DIY coin box.
Madam Alice, share the audio.
Thank you.
We couldn't hear anything. Can you please stop sharing, share again, share the audio.
Stop sharing, go to way.
Stop sharing, share the audio, share screen again. Alvi, wait first, yeah?
Make it colder. Okay, I share again, huh? I cannot see the auto. Let's see. Something wrong with it.
Play the audio.
Is it okay?
It's okay. Play. Play the video. Please do not scribble. Who is that scribbling? I forget to disable scribbling, you know. I forget to disable scribbling.
Not me, madam.
Okay, Tanish, anything you chat in the chat box.
Okay.
Okay. Who is scribbling? Siapa yang conteng ni? Tolong padang balik.
Okay.
Yes, okay. Can you play the video?
Already?
No, nothing is playing.
Huh? Okay. Nothing is playing. Okay.
Yeah.
Thank you. Now I'm going to pass to Jaden.
Try to change the screen.
No, it's not okay.
This one, okay, try working this one. Is this one?
Okay, Madam Alice, no problem. I think something wrong with the audio. Can you stop sharing? I shared this part.
Okay. Okay.
Okay. Because we are running out of time.
Okay.
If still no audio, that means something wrong with the video, yeah? Because my side, everything is okay now. Okay, we just try. Okay, so everyone, I hope you can see the screen, right? Okay. So, Madam Alice, it's confirmed something wrong with the video while downloading. We can't do anything. So, you share and proceed to the next.
Okay. Can't you see the screen?
Yes, can screen. Just skip this part.
Okay. Now go to Jaden.
Alvi, pass the presentation.
No, Miss Jaden turn.
Alvi has Alvi hasn't finished.
Now I'm going to pass to Jaden.
Jaden,
okay.
Wafa.
Yeah, Wafa Prizana, carry on.
Thank you, Alvi. Hi, my name is Wafa Prizana. I'm from Five Diamond. I will be replacing my friend Jaden Jordan because of his microphone problem. I'm going to talk about Spain.
Go to next slide, Madam Ellis.
Is the slide on?
Slide is on, but it's not moving.
So this one, did you see this one? I see the needs are.
No, we can't see anything.
I tried to exit first. I tried to stop sharing. What happened? I go out first.
Okay, Madam Alice, let me share screen, yeah? I'll help you.
Okay.
Yeah, because, the students are also waiting.
Yeah.
Okay. All right. This is Jaden.
Thank you, Alvi. Hi, my name is Wafa Firzana. I'm from Five Diamond. I will be replacing my friend Jaden Jordan because of his microphone problem. I'm going to talk about Spain. What is Spain? Spain is to pay out in buying goods or services or to use money to get what you want or need. Examples: Kamal pays 3 ringgit to buy an ice cream. Suri pays 5 ringgit to the taxi driver for hiring the service. There are two types of spending, the wants and the needs. The wants are buy things that are not required to survive, usually for fun or leisure. For example, jewelry and pets. Examples: Suraya bought a beautiful new bracelet and showed it to her friends. The needs are buy things that are required to survive. For example, food, drinks, and essential items for daily life. Examples: Meili bought some lemang and shared it with her family. Spend money wisely by making a list of goods to buy so we can avoid buying more than the budget. I learned to be a wise consumer and can do my own financial planning. Thank you for giving us this golden opportunity in learning about earn, save, spend, and donate in charging curriculum. We would like to thank Bahagian Sukan Co-Curriculum dan Kesenian, Ministry of Education Malaysia, Tawau District Education Department, Generasi Gemilang, Prudence Foundation, Mr. Fred Lajo Jr., SK St. Patrick, our coordinators, Madam Nirmala Devi Kandasamy, Madam Alice Liman, Year 5 Diamond and Year 5 Ruby students. That's all from me. Thank you.
Okay, thank you very much, Prizana and her friends for presenting. We have teacher Alice Durgarian from Armenia. Teacher Alice Durgarian from Armenia. Welcome to our virtual trip again. Thank you so much for your cooperation. All our educators, we have educators from my school. This is Teacher Alice Lehmann. She's my partner. Okay, Teacher Alice. Teacher Alice also from Armenia. But this teacher is from Armenia. And then we have another teacher from our neighboring school, our good friend, Teacher Mona. She's from our neighboring school. And then we have another teacher, Teacher Burhanuddin. Let me spotlight the teachers first. Teacher Burhanuddin. Okay, he's from same school with Teacher Mona. All right, so Teacher Alice Durgarian. Teacher Alice, would you like to say something?
Yes, I would like to say, first of all, sorry for being late. I just mistaken the hours between of because of the time zone. But now I am here with my two students only. We are here, but it doesn't matter. We are going to represent. And I can say that we are very glad because now I know new teachers from your country. Mala, thank you for invitation and for being and getting acquainted with your students too. Thank you very much for the invitation. I think that every time when we have collaborative partnership, it means that every time we just not only make new friends, but also get acquainted closer and closer, and it will give us an opportunity maybe in future to meet and have face-to-face meetings, not such kind of online meetings. And also, thank you. This kind of meetings helps us to know your culture, your traditions, and why not? In some cases, it helps our students to develop their speaking skills, to be more maybe confident, self-confident in speaking English. Thank you very, very much for the invitation one more time.
Thank you so much, Teacher Alice Durgarian from Armenia. You are so kind towards me all the time. You accept my invitation. And today is a very special day because we are collaborating with my very own colleague, Alice Lehmann, and also Madam Mona and Mr. Burhanuddin from my district. Teacher Alice would like to say something. Teacher Alice Lehmann, would you like to say something?
Oh, hello. Welcome, Teacher Alice, same name as me. Also the other teachers. This one is a great opportunity, yeah, like you say just now, that we come face to face together here using the Zoom. Like to say that the distance between different countries being put together become near because of the technology. And through this one, we learn together how we learn, the student can learn English with different methods of learning. So this is a virtual learning. So the student been able to use the language itself to the using this platform. So when other countries like yourself from different country, the students see it, the student listen to the way how other people from other country also have the opportunity to learn it through the Zoom. So they feel that they are not in different situations actually from other country. So this one through the Zoom itself, we come together here, the student learn together with us. It's a great opportunity for them also, for the teachers here as educator. We also been providing this platform that we not only can reach the student here in local country, in our country, but also outside of the country. Okay, thank you, Madam Limala.
That's all. Thank you so much, Teacher Alice Lehmann, for your beautiful words in collaborating with the three of us. Well, Teacher Mona, you have anything to say?
Okay, thank you, Madam Limala. Okay, welcome, Teacher Alice from Armenia. It's a very golden opportunity for us to meet you today. I myself can't wait for the sharing from you, and I think that the students also can't wait to learn more about your country and how the students and the teachers there. Okay, that's all for me. Thank you.
Thank you, Teacher Mona. Yes, Teacher Alice Durgarian will share something about her country shortly. What about Mr. Burhanuddin? Still having microphone problem? Okay, if that's the case, okay, Teacher Alice, would you like to do the presentation or you want to present class? Oh, Mr. Burhanuddin, you are ready? Sorry, he was having microphone problem. Okay, Mr. Burhanuddin, proceed.
Can you hear me? Hello? Can you hear? Yes. Okay, first of all, thank you to Madam Nirmala for this invitation. Secondly, I will say welcome to Madam Alice Armenia for joining us. And it's a very rare opportunity. Have something like this. So we are very thankful that this is happening, and we hope to learn more, exchange ideas from the country and our country, and we hope to have collaborations like this in the future. That's all I have to say. Thank you.
Okay, thank you so much. So we are back to our presentation. All right, so Teacher Alice Durgarian, are you going to present now or you're going to present at the end? We have one more presentation left from my students.
Okay, let's you finish and then we shall.
All right, sure. Okay, who is presenting now? Can you please stop presenting? Okay, I think the child accidentally. Okay, Sabah slide presenters, are you all ready? Madam Alice, our students are ready?
Yes.
Okay. Okay, Tanish, you are going to start first, right? So seriously, I can't do any screenshot because I'm going to go for the full screen. So I need all of your help. Okay, Tanish.
Very good morning. I am Tanish Bakumar. These are our global collaboration. Kit Link. Next slide, please.
Hang on. Wait, yeah, Tanish.
Okay, can I start?
Wait, Tanish. Wait. Hello, Tanish, can you hear me?
Yes. then I cannot
okay.
slide. The slide only.
Yeah, yeah. Because I need to exit the full screen now. Hang on. Okay. Madam Alice, you are there, right?
Yeah,
Alice Lehman.
Yeah.
Madam Alice Lehman. Okay, now confused already between. Okay, Madam Alice, I'm sending the Sabah full slide to you. Can you share screen? Because something not good in my from my side, the internet connectivity.
Okay.
Okay. So in the meantime, you do your presentation first.
Where do you send the
suddenly
Sabah?
The Sabah one. You will need to take some time to download. So, is teacher Alice from Armenia? Can you do your presentation?
Yes, I can. Just stop sharing your screen and in order to be able to scale to share my.
Oh yeah. Oh my God.
Actually, I have mistaken with misunderstood with the time zones. That's why I just have two students. It's early morning in our country, and we have something. Only have two students, but it doesn't matter. They will represent. Yesterday evening, I just gave them all the instructions, the team that was going to represent, but only two of them are here.
I'm sorry, Madam Alice Durgaria. I think my PowerPoint is okay now, so we let the students to continue. Can?
Yes.
But just now everything was so black, you know. So now can you all see my screen?
Yes, madam.
Yes, we can see.
Okay, I'm so sorry. You know, suddenly the screen became so black and I can't do anything. Okay, Tanish, sorry to everyone. Okay, start, Tanish.
A very good morning. I am Tanish Shivakumar. These are our global collaborations, KitLink. And Human Happiness International Project. We collaborated with many countries, educators and students. Thank you. I am going to pass this presentation to Nelly.
Thank you, Tanish. Hi, my name is Nelly Usma from Class 5 Diamond. Today, we want to present you about the beauty of Malaysia. This is our Malaysian flag, Jalur Gemilang. This is our state Sabah flag. Sabah. We live in Tawau, Sabah. Sabah is a state in Malaysia located on the northern portion of Borneo. The nickname of Sabah is Land Below the Wind. Sabah is a state that has many groups of ethnic such as Murut, Kadazan Dusun, Bajau, Sungai Tidung, and more other ethnic. Now, let us listen Sabah Tanah Airku, Sabah State Anthem.
Oh,
Tawau. This is Tawau District. It is the third largest town in Sabah after Kota Kinabalu and Sandakan. Now, let us discover Tawau.
This is the place where we live, the beautiful district. Six copies, right? Thank you very much, sir. I come after the... Okay, this is the red dot is the place where we live now.
Now I'm going to pass this presentation to Irfan. That's all from me. Thank you.
Thank you, Nayli. Or my name is Irfan Zaiman bin Rosli from 5B or school SK St. Patrick is a beautiful school located in Tawau, Sabah. There are around 731 students studying in this school, which is located in an urban area. The students are multi-ethnic and multiracial from Sabah, comprising of Indians, Chinese, Malays, Murut, Iban, Karazan, Bajau, Sungai, Tidung, and Javanese.
Okay, hang on a minute. Can you see the loading line? It's loading and loading and loading. Sorry, I'm back. Okay. You can see the screen, right? Can you all see the screen?
Yes.
Yes, madam.
Okay, I don't want to go for full screen because it's causing trouble now. Okay, continue, boy.
These are some of our projects. Thank you. I'm going to pass this presentation to Asher.
Thank you, Irfan. Hi, I'm Asher Daniel Firman from Five Diamond. I'm going to share about the main ethnics in Sabah. Kadazan. Kadazan is the largest indigenous group in Sabah, comprising the blending of two groups with 40 subgroups. Every subgroup has different language and tradition. Bajau. The second largest indigenous group is the Bajau. These people are divided into two main groups, the West Coast and East Coast. Kadayan. The traditional Malays in the state are the Bruneian Malays who mostly inhabit the area in Southwest Coast. They mostly settle in Beaufort, Sipitang, Kuala Penyu, and Papar. Orang Sungai. The Orang Sungai is a group of indigenous people native to the state of Sabah, Malaysia. This group of communities live along the rivers of Kinabatangan, Paitan, Labu, Kudat, Mambakut, and Nadatu. Bugis. The Bugisnes or Bugis people are an ethnic group which is the most numerous of the three major linguistic and ethnic groups in Tawau, Sabah. Murut. The Murut people are an indigenous ethnic group, comprising 29 sub-ethnic groups inhabiting northern island regions of Borneo. The Murutek language are a family of half dozen closely related Austronesian languages. Now, I'm going to pass this presentation to Aliza Amira. Thank you.
Thank you, Esther. Hi, my name is Nur Aliza Amira. I'm from First Denman at St. Patrick Sawal. Today, I'm going to read about Sabah languages. Ambuyat is a dish derived from the interior town of the Sago farm. Ching, which is a translated to ring text in English, is a traditional meal for the Malay people in the state of Sabah, Malaysia. The next dish is Pitu Bambangan. Bambangan, you can eat it with or without rice. However, it is better if you make Pitu fishing Bambangan because it will last long for about 1 year. Nasi Kuning. Nasi Kuning is a traditional dish in Sabah. This nasi lemak is a common breakfast menu in traditional Malaysia Sabahan, especially in the East Coast. Seven nasi kuning, the dish served with chicken, fish, or egg. It's available at the most restaurant in the state, and people from different backgrounds enjoy it. The next dish is buras and biskut. Ketupat and lemang which become compulsory mixture of people of traditional Malaysia on the Hari Raya celebration, so also buras of the Bugis commentaries in Sabah. The next dish is Borobo. Is a dish in the form of corn porridge. Borobo is ready cooked with roasted corn, but nowadays it is cooked but with sweet corn. Pilau or Kinilau. Bonya version 50.
Where are we going?
Traditional bazaar, which now is Pilau or Kinilau. It's called 50 because it is raw fish as the main ingredient. The last dish is Lato. Lato is a type of marine plant in Sabah and is shaped like a green shrub because of its concept. However, its size is relatively small compared to grass. It is mandatory food of the East Coast bazaar site for lunch or dinner. Now, let us watch a video of making buras.
This is a video recorded by my ex-student, Wafa Wirdani. She made this during the Eid Mubarak celebration last year. And my students and teachers going to celebrate Eid Mubarak in few days' time next week. So let us enjoy watching this video.
My first night out with you.
Hi, my name is Wafa Wirdani from 6 Diamond. Today, I want to show you how to make buras. Buras is a type of rice dumpling. It is cooked with coconut milk and packed inside a banana leaf pouch.
Buras is a traditional food of the Bugis.
First, wash the rice clean. Second, place the coconut milk in the rice that has been washed. After that, add salt and mix the ingredients.
Cook over a gas and wait until the ingredients are fully cooked.
Place the cooked rice on top of the banana leaf.
Fold the banana leaf.
Next, tie the folds that have been made earlier.
Finally, put the buras that have been tied into a pot and place the pot on the fire. Wait up to 6 or 7 hours for cooking.
Now, I'm going to pass this presentation Suka Isaac.
Thank you, Azalia. Now I'm going to present about places of interest in Sabah. Mount Kinabalu, Sabah. Mount Kinabalu is the highest mountain in Malaysia. It is a World Heritage Site.
Anybody knows what is the meaning of World Heritage Site? Anybody?
Yes. It mean historical?
Yes, correct, Chris. Historical, you need to preserve the nature, you need to preserve the place. For what? Why do you think we need to preserve the place?
A natural or man-made site.
Okay. You want to use it for educational purposes also, and also for next generation to see, and also many other benefits. I'm sure you have joined the virtual trip about World Heritage Site, right? Yes. Your answers are correct. You can get more beneficial information if you Google, actually. Very good.
Sepilot Sandakan Sabah. Sepilot is an orangutan sanctuary. This orangutan can only be found in here, the rainforest of Borneo and Sumatra. Denum Valley Conservation Area, Lahad Datuk Sabah. Denum Valley Conservation Area has an extensive diversity of tropical floral and fauna, including such species as the rare Bornean orangutans, gibbons, mouse deer, clouded leopards, and over 270 bird species. Sipadan Islands, Semporna Sabah. Sipadan is the only oceanic island in Malaysia, rising 600 meters from the seabed. It is located in the Celebes Sea of the east coast of Sabah, Malaysia. Mabul Island, Semporna. You can do a lot of activities in Mabul Island, which are ocean kayaking, snorkeling, diving, stargazing at night, and visit the Bajau Laut village. Now I'm going to show our friend Minecraft work. We have to stay safe from COVID-19 pandemic. We need to take safety precautions by washing our hands, wearing masks, and also using hand sanitizers. We need to avoid crowded areas and practice social distancing. There are many ways COVID-19 virus can spread. Therefore, we need to be very careful in maintaining our own safety.
Okay, Azalea Erika.
Impressive presentation. Now, I would like to invite Tanish to play the drum.
Tanish?
It says your video cannot start because the host disabled it. It says because Madam disabled it, said.
No, should be okay now. Where are you?
The other me,
I can't see.
Tanish, also same.
You are talking, not that one, right?
I'm talking with the phone.
Can you see Madam Alice?
Tanish, okay, there we go.
Yeah. Yeah, very pro ba si Tanish ni. Okay.
Thank you.
you. That's all from me.
Well done, Tanish.
Very talented, Tanish. Now, I'm going to invite Divya to teach us how to make origami. Students, please get ready.
Students, it's going to take about 5 minutes. Please get ready. Just 5 minutes. About you have learned about saving money and all that, right? So you just get ready with the vocabulary, how you are going to save money, what is your plan or what are your plans. Okay, get ready. Teachers also, please get ready with your origami papers. Just we are going to do it quickly, 5 minutes before teacher Alice Durgarian do the presentation. Okay, Divya, start, Divya.
Hey everyone, my name is Divya and I'm from SK San Patrick. Today I would like to show you how to make an hard origami. First, you need this origami paper. Then you pull like this to each side.
Okay, slowly, Divya. They are folding.
Divya, ma'am, please be slow.
Divya, ma'am.
Then you can see an X sign. Make it as a plus sign by turning the paper to a diamond shape. Then you take the up origami paper to the middle, like this.
Done.
The bottom paper to the up. Like this. And then you can see a line in the middle. Take the paper to the middle like this. On the each side. Then you can see a two triangle here. You can fold it like this on the each side. This. Now you can see the side of the paper. You can see a sharp edge. Then you fold like this on the each side. Here comes your heart. Madam, you are muted.
That's lovely, Divya. Now Divya is going to write words that you learn in Cha Ching financial curriculum. You have learned what? What are the words you all have learned? What are the terms that you have learned that is very useful for you? Anyone? Earn? What are the words?
I want to save.
I learned about save. Saving, earn, donate, okay.
Earn, save, earn, donate. You use the money to buy something. What do you call that?
Spend.
Yes, spend. Yes, so if you can see my heart here, if you can see that this is what Divya is teaching you. Okay, this one. You see that? Okay, and Cha Ching curriculum. Okay, I need to save my money. RM, RM, RM. I need to have goals. I want to buy a bicycle. I need I need 300 ringgit. So what are the ways you can write down? You can open the heart and write anything that you want. Okay? This is also a very good activity for you to convey your love to your mother during this upcoming Sunday, it's Mother's Day. You can do this, okay? As a Mother's Day card as well. Okay, open your heart. Tell your mom, how do you feel? You appreciate her. What are the ways you can appreciate her? Okay? All right.
Thank you.
Okay, so... Yeah, very good. So can everyone show your heart that you have done for Cha Ching curriculum? Very good. If you haven't, later you can show to your teachers and definitely your teachers will be able to send to us, okay? So it really means a lot. Maybe it is too fast, but it's okay. At least you manage to learn. It's very simple. If you know that, if you can get the hang of it, you can do it within 1 or 2 minutes like Tanish just now. Okay, so you can just, can someone screenshot please? Okay. Yes, it's very simple, okay? Help to screenshot. Thank you so much. Okay, we will see more colorful hearts for Mother's Day as well, all right? Okay, thank you. Now, Azalea, back to you.
Amazing, Divya. I would like to welcome Nur Alija Amira binti Asbudi Akbar to sing the Selamat Hari Raya song for us since we are going to celebrate Eid Mubarak next week.
Azalea, after this, you are calling Teacher Alice from Armenia, is it?
Yes.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Okay, start, Amira.
Okay.
Amira, we can't hear your voice. Amira, start now. 1, 2, go.
Perjalanan jauh tak kurasa, kena hatiku melonjak semangat. Ini berpisah sanak saudara yang selalu bermain di mata. Menangis jauh nuradang dan hingga tinggi bertambah di dunia. Deru angin turut sama berlaku, semuanya bagai turut gembira. Oh, balik kampung. Oh, balik kampung. Oh, balik kampung. Hati gila. Oh, balik kampung. Oh, balik kampung. Oh, balik kampung. Hati gila. Perjalanan jauh tak kurasa, kena hatiku melonjak sama. Ingin berjumpa sanak saudara yang selalu bermain di mata. Nun menghijau gunung ladang dan rimba, langit yang tinggi bertambah birunya. Deru angin turut sama berlagu, semuanya bagaikan turut gembira. Oh, balik kampung. Oh, balik kampung. Oh, balik kampung. Hati gila. Oh, balik kampung. Oh, balik kampung. Oh, balik kampung.
hati gila. Terbayang wajah-wajah yang ku sayang, satu-satu terselamat di kabung. Pasti terubah rindu di hati, menyambut kepulanganku nanti.
Thank you. That's all for me.
Wow. So melodious, so lovely.
Really melodious. Now, I'm going to invite teacher Alice Dragarian to present.
Yeah, thank you so much. So Alice, you can start share screening. Yeah, I see your students as well.
Okay, good morning again. Here I have only, as I have told, only two students, Nare and Anna. Are you here?
Yes.
Okay, Nare. Anna, what about you, Anna? Anna also. Hi, Anna, just a minute. Okay, now we are going in our presentation to give you a brief description of Armenia. Maybe one day, yes, it's a half past eight in our country, and Anna and Nare, today they are home, at home, because we go to school only 3 days. But as for me, I go to school 6 days because I have two kinds of groups, that's why. We shall be in short because in 20 minutes I shall be at school and start. Okay, let's start, not to keep you waiting. Do you see my screen?
Yes, we can.
Okay. Yeah, great. Today we are going to speak about Armenia, which is considered to be as an open museum under the and many tourists just come to Armenia because of the beautiful sights. I think that maybe one day you will have a chance to come to my country, and we shall be very glad to see you in our country. Nare, please start.
Armenia is a multi-party democratic nation state with an ancient cultural history. It became the first state in the world to adopt Christianity as its official religion in the late 3rd or early 4th century. Century quick facts. A full name, Republic Armenia. Population, about 3 million. Capital, Yerevan. Large city, Yerevan. Official, large Armenian. Major religion, Armenian Orthodox.
Anna, please, you. Anna.
Hello. Yerevan is the capital and largest city of Armenia, one of the world's oldest industrial city. As students along the Hrazdan River, Republic's car.
Republic's
car is.
Nare, continue.
Republic's car is a central town car in Yerevan, the capital of Armenia. It consists of two centuries. The casket is a Jain tower made of limestone in Yerevan, Armenia. It thinks the Dolink Canton. Titernakabert, the Armenian Genocide Memorial Complex. Is Armenia? Lake
Sevan. Anna, please, you. Anna.
It's the largest body with her in the both Armenian and the Caucasus region. It is one of the largest prevalent Aldir takes in Erisium.
It's about the Tate Monastery, yes. Nana, please.
It's the 19th century Armenian post monastery, monastery looking and a large but it's plain.
And Nirmala and other educators, do you know that here we have many mountains and here is built the longest ropeway in the world? You can come and enjoy traveling through the by the longest ropeway in the world. Okay, the next one, please. Armenian cuisine.
Mm-hmm. Armenian cuisine includes the food and cooking technique of the Armenian people and traditional Armenian food and dish. The cuisine reflects the history and geography where Armenians have lived. The cuisine also reflects the traditional crop. 1 minute. Mm-hmm. The cuisine also reflects the traditional crops and animals grown and raised in Armenia populous area.
Something about Armenian holidays. Narek, please represent.
Vartavar and the Astar. Vartavar or Vartivar is an Armenian festival in Armenia where people of a social group drench each other with water. Astar, although no Christian tradition, Vartavar's history dates back to pagan times. The Ancient festival in traditional as associated with the gods Astrik.
And about the Easter, which we have usually it. Changes during the year. It can be in March or it can be in April. This year, for example, we just celebrated it on the 4th of April. And what did we do, Nare, during Easter? Did we paint? Nare, are you here? Did we paint the eggs? How did we celebrate Easter, Nare?
Mm-hmm. Playing the eggs. And
plain, yes, we paint, we boil paint eggs and then we fight with eggs, and the one whose egg isn't broken, he's the winner. Also, we have a pudding and we put a pence on or a penny on it, and the one whose well, you can find the pence, he's the winner. It is considered that he is going to be the most successful one in the year. Okay, now something about Armenian art and traditions, please. Anna? Anna, are you here, Anna?
Yes.
A little bit louder, louder, Anna. Anna, please.
Armenia is the most famous for it is classic music. Well, now several days, music is very important to Armenian, and if affordable, children almost always take lessons for at least on instrument, mostly common to piano. Armenia folk dancing, and traditional.
Yes, Anna. Here are some kinds of Armenian traditional clothing. You can see nearly every child goes for dancing classes. Anna or Nare, do you go dancing classes?
I go.
Okay, we don't, that's why I said nearly, because as for my daughters, they go to such kind of dancing classes where they are taught not only our Armenian traditional dances but also foreign dances. And here we have some interesting words for you in Armenian, how to say. Anna and Nare, please let us teach our students and my friends from Malaysia how to say some words in Armenian.
Hello. It is Barev.
Can you repeat?
Barev.
Yes.
Goodbye. Yourself, you can say the words with the student.
Barev. Yes.
Barev. Okay.
Okay. Nara, please. Goodbye. Hajo Butsyo. Nirmala, maybe you will remember that one of the sessions I have to say Hajo Butsyo.
Yes.
In order, yes. Hajo Butsyo. It's about goodbye.
Hajo Butsyo.
Okay. Anna, please.
Ayo.
Yes means ayo.
Ayo.
No, voch.
Voch.
Voch. Chacha. Voch. The next one, please.
Thank you. Merci.
Merci. I think it looks like French merci. Merci. In French, we say merci. Here we have merci.
Merci.
Khantrem. Yes, you are welcome. I always say khantrem when we say.
And or please.
Or please. Also khantrem. Okay, I think this one will interest our teenagers. Sirumem, kes.
Sirumem,
kes. Yes, I love you.
And how are you? Wants.
Okay, is there any volunteer student who would like to speak in Armenian?
Yes, come on, students. Who would like to say these words in Armenian?
Presentation slide. Okay. Are you here? Let's
see.
Vontes, barev. Okay, let's say we also say okay or love. Love means okay. Love.
Love.
How can we say? Hajogutun.
Hajogutun.
Hajogutun. Great. And how can you say I love you in Armenian? In Armenian, how can you say I love you? Look here. Sirumem kes. When you will in the future have a girlfriend, you can say I know Armenian and I can say Sirumem kes. Okay, thanks very much for sharing and speaking in Armenian. It was your first experience speaking in Armenian. Thank you very much, my dear colleagues, my dear friends and students.
Yeah, thank you so much, Teacher Alice Durgarian, for sharing Armenian culture, language, food with us. But unfortunately, due to pandemic, definitely we can't move out anywhere. Definitely, once the pandemic is over, I think we can plan for holidays.
And yes, here. Yes, here we have some interesting pictures for you. From Yerevan, there was a balance festival. Every year there is a balance festival in Alba. It's a center where we have singing fountains. They are colorful and singing fountains, which you can just enjoy. Something from Armenian sites, because Armenia is, this one is the ropeway that I was talking to you about. It's the longest one about our foods.
Wow.
It's with pumpkin. It's our traditional dolma. Lavash, which is our traditional bread, is considered. And also this one, it is called as Zhingelo Hats. But it is with like lavash and with many different kinds of spices. There are special spices in it. And also Armenia is known for its beverages. Armenian cognac and Armenian wines are known all over the world. I wanted to speak about the symbols of Armenia, which is considered to be as pomegranate. Do you students know that there are 365 sits in its pomegranate, symbolizing each day of the year. Have you known? And here we have Armenian chess, Armenian's child. As for my children also, my three children also, they go to Armenian chess lessons, and especially from the second to fourth grade, 3 years at school, they learn how to play chess and take part in different kinds of contests of chess. Here we have our winners. Beginning from the fourth years, children can go and learn chess. And Armenian sports, here we have Henrik Mkhitaryan, who is, as I remember, in a Spanish club. These are the main holidays, some kinds of, some facts. Mm-hmm. Welcome to my country, Armenia.
Sure, thank you so much, Teacher Alice, for introducing Armenia to our students and our educators here. We are, you know, so happy to learn about your culture, your food. What do you think, Teacher Mona, Teacher Alice Liman, and Teacher Burhanuddin? What do you think of this presentation? We have traveled to Armenia virtually, and the students as well. I can see big smile on Teacher Mona's face.
Yeah, I think I just take a trip to Armenia.
Yes, thank you. Maybe one day you will be able to come to my country and enjoy all of this, because I can say that everyone nearly who comes to Armenia, they just say that it's like looks like a paradise, because there are different kinds of, yes, we are rich of nature, hostful people, and delicious foods.
Yes, thank you so much, Teacher Alice Durgarian, for your all your information. Teacher Alice Durgarian, even though she's very busy, she'll be there for us. So anytime, any days, she'll be there for us. She's a person who has a heart of gold. So give a big round of applause for Teacher Alice Durgarian and also her students. And I think, Azalia, you can wrap up.
Fantastic presentation. Now, I would like the teachers to wrap up the session.
Okay, for me, I've already said just now, I'm so thankful to Teacher Alice Durgarian, Teacher Alice Liman, Teacher Mona, Teacher Burhanuddin, and also all the students from SK Bandar, and also from Teacher Alice Armenian side, and also SK St. Patrick students. So we managed to present about your financial curriculum for in Ching with the students and also teachers. And we are very happy that you will be a wise consumer. You know how to plan your budget wisely, how to plan your money, how to earn money. It is not easy, right, to earn money. So you have learned this for the past 1 month, I would say. And congratulations for completing this project, even though it's supposed to finish by end of August, but we managed to finish end of April. Congratulations to SK Bandar students and also St. Patrick students. And well done. Your reflections, your reviews about this project is very important, because we want you to be a better consumer. So that's all from me. I leave it to other educators to say something before the students say something. We wrap up. Any other educators would like to say something?
Can I just say you goodbye? Because
yeah, sure. Yeah, sure. You have a class, right? Okay, my yes. Dear, thank you so much. I'll share the pictures with you.
Yes, because in 12 minutes, I have to be at school. My lesson starts in 12 minutes. But my students, sure. Nare and Anna are here, okay. And they will sure. Say, Anna and Nare, please be free and say them all. Thank you and your goodbyes. Okay, Anna and Nare.
Okay.
Okay, thank you, all of you, Nirmala. Thank you, my teacher. Thank you, Teacher Alice. Bye-bye. Thank you, bye-bye. All thank of you. Bye-bye.
I'll please update you with the photos. Thank you so much. Drive carefully to work.
Yes, thank you.
Okay. Okay, Teacher Mona, Teacher Alice. Cikgu Burhanuddin, can you all please say something for our students here? Actually, to be very frank with you all, we're supposed to finish like an hour 1 hour or 1 hour, 30 minutes, but due to technical problem, that's why it took about 2 hours, you know, almost 2 hours. So I'm so sorry. I know it's your salat time. So if y'all have anything to say, can y'all please say quickly, because our friends are waiting to go for their prayers actually. Okay, so can y'all teachers say something before we end the session?
Can I ask teacher Mona first and then teacher Burhan, yeah, sure. Then I will be the last one.
Sure.
Okay, thank you again. I would like to take this opportunity to thank you again for this. I would like to say it's a very successful sharing session from the teachers and also the students from SK Bandar Utawa Dua and also from SK St. Patrick. And I hope that in the future we will have a lot of more these kind of opportunities to collaborate again, yeah. All right. Just call me if you need to do anything. And for the students, okay, I hope that you have learned a lot from this project, the Charging Curricular Project. And in the meantime, I hope that we can continue this collaboration in the future. All right, that's all for me. Thank you.
Okay, I will be the last one. actually, through this program from our school, also we would like to thank SK Bandar for your cooperation, cooperation between the teachers, the student also, everybody. We learned something that through this project we've been combined together, collaborate together, not only us, but also with the parents. Thank you, everyone.
Okay, the students, you have anything to say?
Tanish,
Sita, Frida, Azalia, Five Diamond, Five Ruby, anything to say?
It was fun and exciting.
Okay. Right?
Yeah.
I learned about Armenia again, the language.
Okay, the language. Yeah, please, you can use, because it sounds good. At least you learn extra language, right?
Very thankful to the teacher.
Barbe.
Okay. Okay. All right, so students, you have anything to say, because I'm going to end the session. Thank you so much. Like what teacher Mona said, this is not first and last. We are going to collaborate again. Now we give break for all of you to enjoy holidays, you know. So after Hari Raya holidays, we are going to have exam. So let us focus exam. And after that, we can travel again. Yeah, Madam Mona and Mr. Puranude and teacher Liz. Yeah, we give way for examination sessions to be over. Then we can travel again. Definitely, we want to collaborate with more other educators who join this project with us in local, in our local setting. Okay, so with that, I would like to collaboratively wish Teacher Mona, Teacher Burhanuddin, and all those students from Five Ruby, Five Diamond who are going to celebrate Hari Raya Aidilfitri. Selamat menyambut Hari Raya Aidilfitri. Stay safe. Okay, enjoy yourself. Okay, bye-bye.
Bye, madam.
Thank you so much, children.
Bye, madam.
Almost 3 hours.
Bye, madam.
All right, madam. Bye. Thank you so much.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye, Tanish. Bye-bye, Tibia. Bye-bye,
Darius. Bye, madam.
Azalea, Erika, you have done the best job. Again, you rocked as a upper facility, this one, moderator. Thank you, Madam Alicia. Your students and my students really rocked.
Thank you so much.
Alvi, Sazwan, and all our presenters. I'm sorry if I didn't mention your name.